And now, the six merry murderesses of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of The Cell Block Tango.
Pop! Squish!
People have these little habits that get you down. Like Ernie. Ernie liked to chew gum. No, not chew. Pop. So I came home this one day and I'm really irritated and I'm looking for a little bit of sympathy. And there's Bernie lying on the couch, drinking a beer and chewing. No, not chewing. Popping! So I said to him, I said, you pop that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head.
He had it coming. He had it coming. Cicero, he took a power in his stride. And then he used it. How had he abused it? It was a murder, but not a harm.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up the chicken for dinner. Minding my own business, in storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
Meet Kirishikeri. Ask my yako e hirashlokum lefok tomoferim. In the glacier tomofei. Then emigos. In artot long voyok. Proboltom.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.
I loved Al Lipschitz more than I could possibly say. But he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
They had it coming!
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 All along! I didn't do
she
it!
She didn't do it!
But if I'd done
but
it,
she did
how could you tell me that I was wrong?
Well, I was in such a state of shock. I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
The dirty bomb!